What? Press trigger to wrap. Oh, warp here.
To wrap it. Yo.
Fuck you, windmill. Don't look at me like that. Bastard. Okay, cool. Welcome to Cloudlands via Minigolf. Hello, Arron. I'm facing away from the camera right now.
Oh, yeah.
It's a bit upset. Oh, yeah.
It's to your left, so it's not too bad.
What am I doing then?
To be honest. Right, so you've got to hit the ball into the play area if you want to play.
Do you even use the left one?
It just sort of hangs loosely. You just don't use it at all.
Okay, cool. I'll just use the right hand side then. So I just need to whack it.
Yeah.
Or touchpad to view scorecard, okay.
Nice one.
End it right there, Arron. Close the game down. Two players, I mean, what would you have
to do?
You
want to do. Literally, two players literally means you hit the ball once, then you take the headset off.
That's what I was thinking. Is that what you have to do?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Yeah, so don't do that. Just do one player. And do random nine is always good. And confirm. And then to start the game, you've got to hit the ball into the start of the game area. Yeah.
It's very simple so far. So okay. We're in a snowy castle. We're in Game of Thrones. It's Winterfell.
That's Winterfell.
Okay.
Minigolf edition.
Oh, line it up, boys. Line it up. Line it up. Well lined up right there. So what do I do to warp the ball?
Do is you pull the trigger and it warps you to where the ball is. And you've just got to keep an eye on it. There you go, see? So it's warped you.
So I did actually.
You actually did it.
Oh.
It went through a different path.
So I guess it would go over here.
Yeah, the other one would go over there, but instead you went on this one, so you've got to get past these annoying obstacles
on
now.
Mic. No. Okay then, Arron. Through the biscuit tins.
Nah. In a horrible position.
Through the... What par is this? Because it's not going to go
9.
Oh, it feels weird like not using just using one hand. Oh, shit. Okay. Okay, so we've got a tube device.
Nice.
This is just bad. This is bad, man. Into the fire! Whoa! Okay. And it went through a pipe as well. Nice. Jesus Christ, this is long. Okay, so we're gonna wrap it around here.
Oh god.
What the hell, dude? This is like impossible mini golf.
You should have seen Alex trying it, he just whack 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 whack. So what was that? That was a 9.
Solid.
That was a 9 hole, that one. How many did you do it, Alex?
12.
500. Nice, not bad.
12 out of 9. Okay, that's fine.
12 out of 9. The highest score, so it's better.
We're in ancient India, Japan, whatever. What is this?
Ancient foreign land.
So this is par 6. What are these?
Springies.
Springies, okay.
But they're not as springy as you think, they're more like cushionies.
Oh, nice. Solid. Nice. Solid. Solid. So, where'd it go? Solid.
It's still going.
Solid. I've lost it. Okay, nice.
Oh, fans.
Whoa, I don't appreciate this. So it's down there. What? What the hell, man? I'm not having any of that. Can you like put more power into it?
Yeah.
Not that missed.
It is a putting game.
Oh.
It's not like chip it.
Oh, come on. Okay. Oh, no! No! I guess I wasn't hitting it, I guess.
Yeah, a bit closer, maybe.
That's more like it.
Oh, yeah. And it comes back. So you've got to get it wherever you want, I suppose. I don't know which one's the best, to be honest. I don't know which one. Yeah, you can get them down those, but I don't know which is the best.
There's like a Fucking... What is that?
That line's just showing you your grid where you are.
It's a glow stick.
It's a glow stick in the hole. Mission failed.
Where are we? Okay.
You can get it in one from here.
I don't want to fall down the fucking... Oh, in one? You fucking got it, boy. You got it! It's in!
No, it's not!
Oh! Ow! Unreal. Unreal, man. Okay. Line up the shot. Where am I? And we just fall over the drum kit.
Didn't. You got it.
Got it in eight. Nice. That was a six.
Yeah.
Fuck you, red tree. Shuffle.
Beat the tree up with this.
Okay. Alright, I'm on the wrong way now. Let's turn around. Oh my god!
Oh my god.
It's miles away? Which one is the hole? Is that in the distance? What happens? What is happening?
I have no
over
idea,
here,
to be honest.
And over here. Okay.
Maybe you get teleported and there's different ways of completing this one? Maybe it looks like it, anyway. You're going to the green one over there.
Firework! Oh no!
You've got to get it across a plank with no guides.
Okay, so this is impossible to do though.
And it's not even in the middle. That's one! Oh!
Yes.
Wow! It just stopped shot.
Oh god. A little wall. Ooh, fireworks. Oh, what?
You've got to get it up there somehow. Yes.
Oh!
Oh, no.
I wasn't expecting
that either, to be honest.
That's bullshit.
I thought, that's it, you've got it, and it went straight. Yeah, it kind of... Oh, dear.
Oh.
What's this? How many can you get it in this one?
Uh-oh. You what?
We're at nine.
Eight, I think.
Eight, all right.
I just hit it like three times, I think.
That's 12 now. No, not too bad.
Oh!
Need more power! A rocket. A rocket club.
Oh my Christ.
A rocket club. I think you need to like power through it rather than whack it, sort of hit it and apply it. Yeah.
No.
Oh my god.
Okay, so
on the edge of the wall. Don't kick it. I'm joking, there's no foot controllers yet.
I'm scared. How close am I? Oh, I'm actually facing you now.
You're facing me now.
To be honest, I thought it was backing into that wall over there.
The panic.
Holy
the
Christ.
Panic.
Oh.
Oh my god.
Yeah! In 12 nice. Again! Woo! Whack the pole.
Disqualified!
Okay.
So you've got 7 in this one. You've got to get this in 7.
7?
And that.
So you can like go straight across to the hole.
You can go straight across the hallway and try and get it in as few hits as possible. Or
okay. I hear stuff. I hear doors.
You see that happens sometimes as well when you're in VR because you can't hear it. So you come back to find that there's like everything's missing.
It's just random TV there. Just, yeah. Okay.
Take the headset off and your mum's there. Hello! Ah! Jesus Christ. I was playing golf.
I'm trying.
Failure!
Wow. That was terrible.
You've got a choice to make. Left or right, the blue pill or the green pill.
Oops. I thought I was going to like hit the edge of that. I'm going the green way. Okay.
Whoa, the power in that one.
I found it. Pew, pew, I found pew. The sweet spot. Now what? Oh my
so
god.
So you've got to either go up the hill or you can fire it into one of those cannons and the and it'll fire it with all those cannons.
Oh, I didn't realise that. Yeah. Oh.
That's what I'm saying.
I just twatted the edge of the ball with it.
Nice.
No! God damn you, man.
I like how you spam the trigger a little bit. Must teleport to it.
Okay.
It Christ. Hasn't gone. There's like little gateways in it. But...
Bink. Oh, what? What? How did that happen? That's bullshit.
Just sort of push it in. There you go. Boom.
Whoa. Is that one in?
It went in.
Christ.
It went in.
Put it flagpole.
It went in.
I got it in 8. Was that? Was that the fucking?
I think so. Yeah.
Was that the? Was it? Or was it 6? I feel like. Oh. Oh. How are these moving?
Just read the sign at the back.
What?
Well, this is the 5th hole.
Par 42. What?
This is a massive, massive.
What does this mean? Have you played it before?
I think Alex played this and we gave up about 5 minutes in. I'm not sure, I can't remember. This...
Well, I persisted. Okay, hang on, right. Oops. Missed. You have to be looking at it for... You might have to be looking at it. Well, not the worst.
That's not bad.
Oh my god.
Oh, lots of slopes.
No! No! Can I just twat it while it's moving?
Yeah, you can.
No!
Off the edge!
Okay, thank god it stopped here.
It teleports, yeah. It's a magical one.
Oh.
It's magical. Oh, yeah.
I have to, like, give it a little...
I suppose you've got to be, you know, relaxed in knowing that it's a 42.
Yeah.
So, you've got plenty to spare.
Can I just, like, proper whack it and it'll fly up to the top bit, do you reckon?
Probably. Look down. Well, is it back? Yes. That means you didn't succeed.
My god. Ah!
A good tactic.
Damn it. Damn it. Oh.
Oh.
Okay, I'll take it. I'll take it. Okay.
I'll take it.
What? What? What?
You've got to like hit it up that loop.
Okay.
Wow.
Right then, boys. We're going for it. Tiger Woods! Tiger Woods! Shit. Tiger Woods! Tiger Woods, that is Tiger Woods nowadays, he is shit.
But Tiger Woods! It just bounces off the grass in front of it.
Tiger Woods! Oh, fuck. Tiger Woods! Ah! Please! Tiger Woods! Shit!
Try going up the side first, like getting close to the ramp and then just whacking it up the ramp. Yeah.
Oh, yeah. That'll do.
And then just whack
it. How close am I to you, Arron?
Right.
Okay. Arron. I'm going to whack you on
just
the head.
Just whack it. That's how golf works.
Whee!
Oh, it does.
Oh. Okay.
Ping pong time. Bing bong bouncy time.
It's not teleporting me to the ball. Where am I?
You're okay. You're
I'm
okay.
So, I'm so conscious.
You're in the middle
stuff.
Of the room.
Okay. I'll take that. I'll take that. I will take that though. Bink. Slowly. No! Bink. No! You twat. Okay. There we go. Okay. 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 Oh. That does not look
yeah,
happy.
If it falls off the edge into the middle, you have to go down to the bottom again. There's a heads
well,
up. So take this bit slow and go
gonna,
around the edge. Because if it goes
it
down where the tree is, you go back about
eek.
Two or 3 minutes.
Okay. I'm just wasting a load of shots here, but you know. Rather that than go down to the end again. What the shit?
There's a load of cubes, but you know what you can do? You can bash the cubes out of the way with your club.
Can you?
Just push them out of the way.
Oh, nice. How did you find that out? Fucking move!
Just put your club near it and push it, like push them, like that, yeah.
Ah. Excuse me, bitches. Out of my way.
You just cheat and like make a path. Great.
Move.
Nice. There you go. Clear path through there.
Cleopatra coming at you. Oh.
This one's just annoying. You can't knock those over. You've just got to go through the maze.
I'm left-handed this way. God damn it, dude. Come on. You can do it. Oh, shit. Ah! Thought I was going to get through that little gap then. Okay. Whoa.
So with this one, you can either whack it and try and get it all the way up there, or you can whack it and it falls off and into the cannon and goes somewhere else. So...
Oh, but can it also fall off the edge right down to the
it
bottom
could.
Again?
I think if it falls off here, it just teleports back to where it is now.
Okay. Well, shit.
Alright, okay. So you've got to hit it into the cannon.
Okay. Oh. You son of a bitch. Do you have to get on all of them?
Yeah, you basically have to go through all the cannons to get to the end.
I don't agree with that one! I agree that was bullshit, though.
Whee!
Wait, that told me what to do. Number one.
Yeah, if you look, it moves. The cannons move.
How does it?
Some of them rotate different angles.
Oh! Well, you could have told me that, couldn't you? So that can go to... So it has to be at 3, basically.
Is I don't know, maybe. Bonk!
Turn, you little bitch. I don't even think this is going to get in. Oh, for Christ's sake. Turn to 3.
Why, club?
Why?
Why, God? Why, God?
Why
God?
Do you do this to me? Okay. Whee! Off. Oh, okay, so...
You've just got to make sure that when you put it in this one, it doesn't go back to number one. When it's on the right-hand side, you want to do it. So tap it close, and then wait for it to go over to that to the right side, otherwise... You screwed.
FML, dude.
Right, do it now.
Do it now.
Okay, not now, because it's going back. So, now. Yeah.
Okay, sweet. It's like a little puzzle in
and
a minigolf.
This one's either the last one or it's the... Oh, it's not the last one, it's the second to last one. You've got to wait for it to be at the right.
Yeah.
But not the right, in the middle, I think, so...
Yeah. Like there.
Yeah.
Oh, God. Uh-oh.
back to number one.
Why?
You see why I don't like mini golf?
Oh, let's play the lab after this. Right. So it used to be. Over there. Okay.
Oh, I thought that was going in.
No.
Just start smashing it in. Fuck you, cannon.
Over to Dose. Right, all the way over. Christ. Not necessary with that, was it? Okay. So I need to be to the right! It's going straight in, boys. But. Oh, I thought it was too late then. I thought it was too late.
Oh, good. Good.
Okay. Oops.
Oh.
Where are we at, boys? So I need to be over there. Okay. I'm gonna tap it. Try and tap it closer.
Oh! I thought he rolled into two and reset you for a second there.
Thank God.
I thought it had gone through and it had set you back to one. Oh shit!
Okay. Where's the hole? Cable, please.
Cable, please.
Okay. This is going straight in. Oh, thank God.
Oh,
pink thing.
And then this one you've got to get, like, really right in the middle.
And be killed by a pink laser.
Oh, no.
Right in the middle.
Charge my laser. Now.
Oh. Yes.
Oh, yes. Oh,
finally.
Yes. Oh.
60.
Right.
A gentleman 60.
Oh my God, that one. That was many, many hits.
That was many hits, dude.
This is a par 7.
Oh, that's fine.
That's fine.
How many holes was it?
Par
9.
42.
Was it 9 holes?
Yeah.
Okay. I imagine the last one's like dog
one
shit.
One ball, 9 holes.
Ooh, all the way around. Oh, no. Where'd it go?
Oh.
Okay.
Ah, dear. Woo!
Uh-oh.
Is it coming back to you? No? Okay.
Yeah. All the way. Oh, hello.
I remember actually Alex playing this one and he struggled on this ramp.
It's fine.
I don't know why he struggled, but he did.
Because he's an idiot! Oh no, so am I.
Oh no. Oh no.
Oh no.
Nice!
I thought he was coming back. Oh!
Nice!
Oh, I ramp, you heartless bitch.
I thought it saved you then, like, perfectly timed.
You can get it a little bit closer. Sod it.
Yeah, this one needs a lot of force, I think.
Shit.
Too far.
I keep forgetting I got that mic right next to my face as well. It's probably like, GAIN CENTRAL! Ah! Leaf! Okay. It's probably like, ah! Right, okay. Right, Leaf. You need to just chill, alright?
Ah!
Right, okay.
Yeah, do it.
No! Unbelievable! Yeah, that's a gentleman's 11! Ooh, legs 11. Straight through the hole, baby. Alright, okay. We're back in feudal Japan. Okay. Pass 5, give over. So you can get it in that cannon right to the end, possibly.
I'm
going for the trick shots. Trick shot! Damn it. It seems simple. Maybe.
Maybe too simple. Nope.
Oh! That was, you know, so close. I might actually get below par for once, maybe. Let's see. Line it up. Son of a bitch! I'm still got below par, though.
Yeah? Good.
That's how you do the golf! That's how you do the golf! I'm golfing. That's... Where am I?
Oh, this is a three.
Three? How the fuck do you... Alright, oh, because it comes up with you straight away. Okay. That's fine. It's going straight in.
You're like wondering how I know.
Like, yeah.
How do you know? I've memorized all of them. Oh, the
Okay. Oh, no! I hit it as it rolled past. Okay.
This one's like really annoying, I think. This one.
I'm gonna do it backhanded. There's a nice cheat cannon. Can I get it in the cheat cannon? Son of a bitch. Cheat cannon. Fuck!
How would you get it?
God damn it.
You can do it, I believe.
Ah! I hate you. I hate you, Mound. Mound, you suck. I can hear myself now. Why?
What?
I can hear myself now.
Hello.
That's weird.
I don't know.
Ah! Why? Oh, this mound of hell. Why must you forsake me? What have you done?
Nothing.
I feel like you've done something.
What, just left? Oh my god.
It went out of fucking bounds. Oh, I just... Can I just... Come swat it while it's rolling downhill.
You know what you could do is, like, just slowly push it up. And keep teleporting, maybe, while you do it.
This will be, like, 100 hits. Uh-oh, wall. Fuck's sake. Okay, where's he gone? Here we go! Ah, oh, that's how it's done.
And it just teases you at the end. Is it gonna go in? Is it gonna...
23!
What was it, a 3?
For 5.
Not bad.
Right.
Last one. This is your 6.
Okay. Ooh, it's a tennis court. Oh, these twats.
It's
these
a dangerous tennis court. Go on, smack it.
Oh! Straight into the goddamn triangle.
Rebound.
Shit. Oh! Straight through.
Oh, nice. Woo!
No!
What?
It fell off the... What?
Oh, it's lined up now.
It fell off the edge. Okay. This is gonna go perfectly fine. Perfectly fine! That's why the cable as well.
It's gone back. Why did it go?
Fuck's sake.
Quick, tap it. Nice.
Are we ready? Ooh. Okay. No! Stay where you are.
And goes back around again. Okay.
Oh shit.
Magic.
That goes straight through the box.
I think it did.
I feel like it did. Twelve.
Nice.
12. Dude, if I get an overall score. 150 strokes!
I thought it said 57. I thought it said stronks. 150 stronks. Whatever that is.
I got 150 stronks. What is plus 50? Nice. Oh, because I got plus 57. Well, you know. Wait, hang on. Are these official records?
I have no idea.
I should be on the fucking scoreboard then. I mean, technically. I mean, do you know what I mean?
Look what I'm saying.
Do you know what I mean? Do you know what I mean, boys? Okay, cool. Yeah, so that was, what was it called? Where's the title?
Cloudlands Minigolf.
Woo! Cloudlands VR Minigolf. I enjoyed it. I enjoyed playing it. I don't know if anyone enjoyed watching it, but it was fun. Fucked up many times. Online coming very soon. Course editor coming soon. So online's going to come before course editor, apparently. We'll hold you to that. We'll hold you to that.
Cloudland.